Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dark Souls. I have made a decision. It is time to enter the Demon Ruins. Oh, I have an undead bone shard. Moosh. I'm still bothered by the fact that I never found the, I can't even remember the guy's name. The guy who goes all the time. That guy. I hope he's alright. Now then. Which way did we go? Yeah, I think we go this way. Yep, this is where death awaits us. As you may remember, we tried this once, and it was terrible. Whoa! Somehow I feel it is still quite terrible. Ow! Ow! Oh! Well, yeah, it is still pretty terrible. Right then. Well, that was freaking terrible. Terrible, 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 terrible. I keep saying terrible for some reason. Well, it is. It is pretty fucking terrible. I should probably unequip the magic weapon spell. I can't do anything with it anyway. Oh! Oh, that is just a fine how do you do? Ow. Ow. Jesus. Ow. Come on, I just want to poke you until you die. There we go. Would you vanish as well? Thank you. Oh, man. This is going to be terrible. I keep saying terrible, but it's just all I can think of is how terrible, terrible, terrible this is going to be. I just hate this place already. I hated the old Demon Ruins. My god, do I hate the old, new one. Magic! And you have a shield. Put the shield away, goddammit. Oh, fine. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. By poking you until you die. I was even equipping the wrong spell. There we go. Hey, buddy. The hell kind of sound was that? You. Die. How do you lose lock on at that range? How does that work? I don't care. It's dead now. A lot of titanite. Upgrade all the weapons is what we can do. What's here? I don't think we've been this far before. Oh, no. Oh, you are not gonna come up here. You are not coming up here. Is that alive? Thing in the corner? The big thing? I don't care so much about the small thing, but the big thing. That's what I'm worried about. Ah! Jesus Christ Almighty! You are... Oh! Let go of my head! I wish to drink Estus. And I wish to be away! Oh no! No! This is just awful! Ah! No, 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 get me out of here. Estus, now. Oh no, and here we go again. It's like, what am I even trying to do here? Stab it and kill it. Stop bouncing around all over the place. Jesus, look at this thing. Oh, no! Seriously, what the fuck? How are you even supposed to do that? I hate this place so much. It's like, I don't want to go there. I'm going to use an ember. Please be a summon sign here somewhere. I wish to have a friend. I need an adult. Adult? Anyone? I think that if I go up here, I don't think they're connected. Alright, this is where the giant ballista is. Yeah, let's not go there. I kinda need help. At the same point, I kinda think I'm over-leveled for this place. I'm just terrible. What did I just do? Why? Why would you do that? Cast many spells. Poke many times with pointy things. Hey, that went good. I accept. I'd still go for a summon sign if there was one. Game, please. Please. God damn it. Stop screaming. Oh, yep. Yeah. What? Where did my spell go? Is this poison or toxin or... I don't even know. I don't want to know. Okay, one more. This guy. He's got a spear. And he's dead. Rotten Groose. Oh. That sounds interesting. Crew of half-rotted curved spear, choice weapon of the blunt-horned Grues. Descendants of the acolytes of Farron Keep. Interesting. So, but wait, that doesn't solve the problem I have, which is this. This bullshit right here. You see this bullshit? That guy there. Is this fucking Speedy Gonzales. Look at him! Look at him fucking go! No! Seriously! You can't defend against grabs in this game. And now he's got some kind of fury going on. Fuck it. Next! I know there's another one of you. Show yourself! They're so freaking fast! Oh, thank God. I hope there's no more of those! Demons! These here demon ruins. What the hell are you? Dead, I hope. Oh, this is a dead end, isn't it? No? Wait. I remember you guys! You were absolute bullshit! Oh, there's something in the ceiling as well. It's a goop of lava. Or magma. I'm not sure which one is correct in this case. Huh. I hear footsteps. Many footsteps. Oh boy, this could go wrong in so many ways. Yep, like this, for instance. Went wrong much less than I expected it to. Okay, now what? There's a guy patrolling on the right. Yeah, he's coming this way, okay. Let's fuck him up! I missed. Again! We got him. One less. Okay, then we got this guy. I'm just... Oh no. Okay, I think we can deal with this guy now. Unless he does that! Which is unfortunate for us. Oh, yep. Gotcha. Okay, okay. I'm getting a feel for this place now. Just not those assholes who create those floating fireballs. Those I can't deal with. I'm not built to fight those things. Which way? I'm gonna go this way. I don't even know. This place is really... I don't even know. Well, if that's not a trap, I don't know what is. And still I'm gonna walk into it. Because that's the kind of an idiot I am. Oh, man. Huh. All right, by the way, I've been dying. Yeah, I got hollowing again. Okay. So, yeah, hollowing comes by, what, 1 or 2 points per death? Fair enough. That was a weird place. It's like they built it to be a trap, and then they forgot to put a trap there. That's how I felt. So this goes up. Up is good. I like going up. Up is much better than down. Ooh, another bonfire. Yes, please. Yes, please. Well, this makes things a lot more pleasant, actually. Ow. That doesn't... Oh, shit. Well, we both took a lot of damage. Ah, and I waste mana again. So... Huh. I'm surprised there was a bonfire here. That's very gracious of the devs. Illusion head. Oh, it actually was! How rare! That's a lava corridor of death and doom. Oh, no. Well, actually, this could be a good place to pick off a couple of you guys. Fairly painless. Just gotta be patient about it. Unless they get stuck underneath me. In which case... Blah! To you too. I'm not entirely sure this is serving any kind of useful purpose for me, but we're doing it. That sounds painful. Are you hurting yourself down there? You okay? You didn't die for that? Holy shit, you're tougher than you look. I'll give you that. Shit, I hit the fireball. Cast spells! Death to the fire demon kin. I don't even know what to call you. Are you a Capra demon? You look a little bit like a Capra demon. Could you move away a little bit? Like, take a few steps back, please? Sir? I'm not asking much. Just move back. And stop making that noise. It's unsettling. There we go. I think we can finish him off now. Yay! Excellent. Come back another time. Now this, on the other hand, these are actually pretty easy to kill for being slimes. I mean, usually slimes in these games are pretty tough to kill. Like, they're not too dangerous, but tough to kill. I'd love to lock on to the closer one, please. No? Game says we need to kill you first, so let's kill you first, okay? I still can't lock on to this one. There we go. I think the magic weapon is doing wonders here. With these things. Again, we can't lock onto this one. Well, stab it! Stab it some more. Oh, we're here! Aster Shard! That's the drop we took. Where we failed miserably. Yes, I'm including you, too, dear viewers. You failed, too. We all failed together. Okay. I am okay with this. Let's see where this leads. Or this? I'm gonna get lost. I'm just putting that out there now. There's a hole in the ceiling. Seems like a terrible idea to walk under it. Lizard ahead. I don't care. I really don't care about the crystal lizards in this game. Because I've got much bigger problems to deal with. Or do I? Do I? Come on. Aha! Chaos Gem. Yay. I was hoping for something else. Fair enough. So that was a dead end. Unless there was an illusory wall somewhere that I didn't realize. Now then, you. My only fear is if the corners are full of those grabby guys that run really fast. I'm gonna call him Sonic. Whoa! Hello. Come to me! Come fight me! Ow, 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 okay. Don't fight me anymore. Stop. You can stop now. Ow! That is some serious reach you have. But still, you are dead. Dead. Oh shit, what the hell was that? What the hell kind of lock-on was that? Sometimes I cannot understand how the lock-on system works in this game. It just comes and goes as will. So, for the record, I don't like this room. I isolate the pyromancy tome. I would so happily trade my pyromancy teacher for a sorcery teacher. No hidden path ahead. Fair enough. So, dead end, and, well, we had that spot here where we killed those two big guys, so we're gonna drop down there and see where that leads us. Here. Titanite shard, yeah. Demons sure love to make statues of demons. Like that's Taurus demon. That's a demon. I don't remember what they were called. Oh, that's not what I expected to happen at all. But fair enough. Oh shit, I accidentally used an Estus because I panicked. I expected the giant demon to come alive and bite my ass off, but nope. Just a slime. Ow! Painful. Outright unpleasant. Outright downright unpleasant is how that phrase goes. What's the durability on my weapon now? 32. I have yet to see durability become an issue in this game. Never even been close to having a weapon break. So, is that a giant spider? I think that's a giant spider before. A giant rat! Oh. I killed it by hitting its tail. That looks like a giant spider before there. Dead one. I wonder if it had a human torso at some point. If that item there is the old witch's ring. No, wait, we have the old witch's ring, don't we? Do we? I think we do. Or do I remember wrong? I think I put it in the box or sold it or something, actually. Wait, is this the start? This is the starting area. Yeah. And over here is what? Oh shit, no. No. Oh, hello. Over here is a hidden path. Hello? Whoa! Something doesn't like the grooves. Whatever they were called. What the hell was that? I don't know where to go. I'm afraid. Okay, there's just one guy here. It's a small guy. I was wrong. There were many guys. I was so very wrong about that. Okay. Wasn't so bad. And you guys are pretty much the same as you used to be, as far as I can tell. So that's not too bad either. Any other surprises in this room? Nope. Okay then! Death to you! Okay, let's go back and check on the big guy. What was the big guy who killed all the Gruul? How did you pronounce it? Gruul? It's a Black Knight! Can I deal with the Black... Oh, we're gonna find out. This is where we find out if we can deal with the Black Knight! By fighting a Black Knight! Oh god. I am worried. Backstab! Yay! Excellent! That went a lot better than expected. I'm happy with myself now. That went a lot better than expected. Huh! So, what do we have here? A Black Knight sword. Is it a big sword? Or just a regular? Where is it? There it is. Great sword, yeah. Designed to face chaos demons. Interesting. But also a bit weird. I didn't realize that... I thought the Black Knights were charred versions of the Silver Knights. Where basically the Silver Knights were the ones who stayed and guarded Anor Londo. While the Black Knights were the Silver Knights that joined Gwyn when he marched out to kindle the flame. Or link the fire, I don't know. And, my lore understanding is coming under question. There's dead things here. So, have I been here? I think I have. I think I've come a full circle. Which means I'm very lost and confused. Because this is... Is this... This is where the... I'm here. But... This confuses me. I'm back at the bonfire. Well then. I am lost and confused, but ladies and gentlemen, I think that's enough for tonight. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Oh shit, come on! Come on! That is bullshit. That is just absolute fucking bullshit.